So I tried to use rabbit wire to hold in the bunnies, but that didn't work. So I switched it with chicken wire. It works great. I had to put in lots of staples, and now, no more escaping, little buddy.